called him the Creep. Remember? I wanted to kill him. Stick a knife into his heart. Instead, speaking to people like I was the monster. He was the monster.
Oh, there it is.
You're not afraid of the Creep, are you? Follow me, unless you want to stay here alone. Come on, hurry up!
He's in there waiting for us, you know.
Our mother was never the enemy. She was just a conduit for his evil. Harlan Wade may have been blood, but he was never part of the family. The little rats play in their cage.
Again.
Move! Faster!
It was here that he pushed us to our limits.
Show me your special! Like your soulmate!
Nothing but experiments to him.
Focus! Concentrate! You are stronger than this! Show me how special you are!
This is the room that made me a killer.
Yes! Focus!
That's much better. Better than I hoped.
Break away from me!
We must put the past in its place. It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
Thank you.
kill.
Now, brother, destroy him.
My children,
Alma,
you were to be my legacy, but you are all monsters.
Don't worry. I had planned on fathering it all along. And just like brother, it can be shaped to serve me. But you've got something I need. Her rage, her pain, her suffering. I could feel them all. They were my own. They were my own. You ripped us from her, reduced our family to ashes. She showed me what must be done. He deserved to die.